just plastic.
Now we have plastic.
Oh, no. Okay, well, that was Alice Case, huh?
At Torque Previously removed items to specification. Refer to QuickServe online for torque specifications. Then operate the engine and check for leaks.
Дело в том, что настраивая диагностику Insight, можно выбирать и needs so,
basically, when you set up the settings, you can choose which one you want to use.
Yeah, which pressure, which unit you want to use inside, kilopascal.
Which one is more comfortable?
Inches. Americans.
UK, inches, US.
Либо латинская система.
Or Latin.
Но мы вас просим работать с метрической.
But we're asking you to use metric system.
Потому
что...
Почему? Когда вы нам присылаете рабочие задания для рассмотрения, тяжело давать технические консультации
на метрической системе.
Параметры для давления, открытия регулирующего клапана. Регулирующий клапан здесь только один.
So there's a pressure of the control valve. Those are the parameters, the measurements. после прогрева, after you warm your, after you warm the engine, they change to close measurement.
352, 360.
352, 360 kilopascals. Problems with
Я заливаю маслом, смазываю манжету. То есть масло залили,
oil filter.
И правильно немножко нарисовано.
Indicato también
Yes, only the light as an indicator that it is at low pressure.
Properly, he mentions all of these details to you.
Есть дефекты, которые за 8 лет у нас случились два раза.
There are defects that happened only twice.
Certain things
that happened only twice in 8 years.
Yeah.
смотрите, что, в чем смысл. Презентация изначально была американская.
So this used to be an American presentation, not in the US.
И вот эта вязкость, она стандартная.
This supposedly used to be a standard in the US.
То есть они в основном, когда выпускают двигатель, его заливают.
Usually what they do is when they produce the engine, that's the oil that they
use. Эта вязкость может отличаться от условий местной эксплуатации.
So viscosity can differ depending on the location. Depends on the temperature of the weather.
Like here in the Philippines, we are a tropical country.
Yes. Yeah. So they will try to come up to see what's available locally that you can guys use
before.
For diesel engine, they use 15W40.
If you use the specification, then you stick to the classification of the oil. If you mention CM4, it should be fine.
Okay, since we've been using the 50W40 here in the Philippines, considering our climate, we are in tropical, we are a tropical country. So we can use the same to the desert.
Они могут использовать такое же, так как они использовали вот это для дизеля на Филиппинах. Можно ли это использовать тоже для газели сейчас? It's also diesel, so that is
We're
talking about diesel, so if you're using this for diesel, it's going to work.
Sorry,
if you used it in the Philippines before,
yes.
It's going to match.
It's being widely used.
Yeah, so it's going to match.
We are the distributor of PC Delco. It's an American company, Oasis. Yeah. We're using 5W40 as a higher grade.
Давай по массу просто посмотрим таблицу применяемости.
Let's look at this of the usage of the oil. So we can
у вас диапазон от плюс 10 до, условно говоря, 40 грамм.